Begin by removing the metal quick connector on the bottom of the compressor. That will expose the white mesh tubing and the black casing. Remove the white mesh tubing, and then you can clean it or you can replace it.